so bright outside.
Is it bright?
Really bright. Hi, big brother.
How are you feeling today?
I'm not very good. I don't feel very comfortable or happy at the moment because I slept separately last night because I felt uncomfortable because Ryan assaulted me and he's still here and he smirked at me as I walked past.
You see, I'd say that the house is breaking her. You know, you'd think she was the strongest. Ah, la, 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 and it's breaking her.
It gets everyone over. It's a lonely place, this, isn't it?
Isn't it a lonely place?
As much as you know the people in it, it's lonely, isn't it?
Yeah. It does get everyone.
You know, this isn't your family and friends that you grow up with, you know, so it's lonely. It can get lonely.
Definitely.
Do you know what I mean? That's the problem with it. It's a super lonely place. You know, even when you're in there, people can say one thing to you that's minor.
Oh, I know. Well, that's happened to me.
It's happened to me. Just a tiny thing, and it's made me feel really low.
And it really, really affected me.
No, don't. It's all hiding in here, though. Everything's hiding in here. They've all got regulations and stuff in here.
Yeah.
They have to talk a certain way to you. But, like, when they speak to me, and, like, speak to me, you know, they when they were telling me what they were talking about, it was so minute. It makes me not want to be here. When they see me, they know I'm a bad person. They know I'm not, you know, causing anyone any harm in here at all. When they pick up on something that's nothing, that's then turned into something massive.
Yeah, well, that's...
I'm a soft guy. I don't ever mean any harm to anyone, do you know what I mean?
Well, that's his one, mate.
But I'm not a quitter, though. I'm not definitely not a quitter. That's one thing I'm not.
Roxanne, Big Brother has intervened appropriately by speaking to Ryan and is confident that there won't be any repetition. And that you are safe in the house.
That's not acceptable.
Big Brother assures you that Big Brother has your safety first and foremost in mind.
It's already happened. It's already happened.
And that footage has been reviewed.
A grown man purposefully punched me repeatedly. How can somebody proceed after doing that to someone? That's not okay. So I'm gonna have to act my way through the rest of this show. Thanks.